now here for how many years, like?
I am now the fifth generation.
You are the fifth generation.
Yes.
Swami's name?
Nagulesvara Kurupa. I am expecting May 27th, my 25th birthday. The fellow Munivargal sister of one that I'm to Nagulesvara.
This is a place where there were several saints and sikhs lived.
And Pallam Munivargal and Raman Mandu Kumputra.
Lord Rama.
When he hit the Sabha, he was in the Trikaha. And the Sabha...
Ravana Panda Sabha Trikaha.
In the Kanda, he teached them the teacher who came. Sagara Sangama Teetam. And the teacher to the Mahdi. And the Toshita Nikin Aram.
That is where the water meets the ocean. It's called Sagara Sangama Teetam, and it is said to be the auspicious place for you to get rid of the dosha. This is where King Rama, after killing King Ravana, came and did the dosha nikam here.
And Radharthaka, Kreniku Pakatala, in the Mulele, Isan Akre Mulele. When you go to Rangi Poetula, in the Valley of Pakatala, in the cave on the Kogan Maria. Atapulane, in the Kalam, in the Tani Vata, Adam Buddha, Tani Vata.
King Ravana had cave system underground. Now even if somebody excavate, you could really see close to the Kirimala Kearney, there is a cave.
And
And both these things, even during the dry season, we will still get water and it doesn't get dry.
That's all. ஒரு பழம் சரித்திரம் நாங்க சொல்லுவது சத்திரம் சொல்லுவது பார்வதி சிவம் வரைக்குள்ள எனக்கு ஒரு நீராடும் மடம் வாழும் என்று பிரார்த்தித்தான் அப்புறம் சூரியன் அந்த டீட்டுக்கு உண்டாக்குங்க
அதே மாதிரி தானையா அந்த என்ன கன்னியாலும் அந்த ரமபிரான் அம்புபிட்டு கொண்டதுண்டும் மற்ற இந்த புத்தூர்ல புத்தூர் நிலாவரையில ரமபிரான் செய்தான்னு சொல்லுங்க
There
was a saint called Nagula. He has actually prayed to this particular Shivalingam. It was really underground and then it is brought and kept in the shrine room here.